Shaun Palmer has a huge influence on snowboarding in general, just with his style and his attitude.
He's got a punk attitude, you know?
He's somebody of incredible athletic ability, who took the competing very seriously and took his non-competing time very seriously.
I drank a lot of Jack Daniels last night. I drank about 7 beers today, and I'm drunk, and I'm gonna win it.
When he was on the cover of USA Today, my first thought was just what his ego needs.
Shaun has the natural ability to adapt to any sport he chooses.
Shaun has the complete package.
Motocross, BMX, downhill mountain bike, skiing, snowboarding.
He was there for one reason and one reason only. He was there to win.
This is a kind of injury you just can't recover. There's no secret operation.
He's the face of action sports, the beginning of it.